Well, supposedly it has 33,000 miles on it. Hasn't ran in who knows how long. But now it's got 4 miles on it at least. It doesn't sound too bad. Still needs a valve adjustment. Different seat, different tail section at least. Another one back from the grave. Some of the dash lights work. Don't have the tack hooked up yet. Got a little oil leak in the front somewhere. Not sure where. A little dark outside right now. But basically, it didn't sound too bad considering how bad the plug wires look.